boys get really face down once they're up and in good condition, we will be back and begin the game. have featured the Denver Cyclones and your Wapsie Valley Warriors. Please join me in welcoming tonight's game officials, Mr. Rod Colbert, Mr. Mike Schmidt, and Mr. Eric Steinberg. And athletic training services for tonight's game, provided by Rock Valley Physical Therapy. Now to meet our starting lineups. First, for the Denver Cyclones. At guard, a sophomore. Number one, Eli Rickett. At third, a senior. Number 12, Mitchell DeVries. At guard, a senior. Number 14, Connor Sheridan. At guard, a junior, number 22, Ethan Scholes. And at guard, a senior, number 23, Taylor Hopper. The Cyclones are head coached by Kyle Mathias, assisted by Matt Henson and Marcus McMahon. And now, for your Rocky Valley Taylor Hopper. 22, Ethan Scoville. His first personal foul, team first. And for the Warriors, number two, Michael Mayer the second.
Jam!
Foul to Cyclone number 11, Hunter Schallenberger. His first personal foul, team second. At line shooting three for the Warriors, number 45, Gunnar Meyer. Yeah. September, number 22, Ethan Scobin. Thank you. Cyclones number 11, timeout Warriors. They will charge timeout, their first of the game.
Under 1 minute.
number four, Taylor Northwest.
Thank you.
foul on the Cyclones Ubers. 1-2, Ethan Schofield. His second personal foul, team third. Give the Warriors number 11, Casey O'Donnell.
Yeah!
Cyclones number 22, Ethan Scoville. His four personal foul, team seven. Going blind, shooting two for the Warriors, number 32, Parker Landsgaard.
Thank you. third personal foul on team 10. Going line shooting to the Warriors, number 24, Andrew Westfall.
Thank you.
shooting two, Bill Warriors, number 45, Gunner Meyer.
Personal foul.
Georgia, and your team's winning action here at home run.